Men have a way of doing things. A man has his way of eating, of exercising, of keeping his hands warm, and of straightening up. So, when a man faces a serious life problem like divorce, depression, or suicidal thoughts, shouldn't a man have a way to deal with that too? Well, now he does. I'm Dr. Rich Mahogany. Visit me at mantherapy.org.